Aloha, my name is Maggie Sutroff, and I want to invite you to a fantastic art class that's starting this Saturday, February 27th. The art class is called Art Outdoors, and that is exactly what we'll be doing. We will be drawing and painting outside, taking in Maui's fantastic views. Those views that usually you're enjoying while you're driving along the highway, you get a fleeting glance. Instead, we're going to take a seat, pick up a pencil, pick up some paint, and express what we see. We'll be learning some tools to be able to really draw what you see, but then we'll also be learning how to catch that energy and to not worry about it being realistic all the time anyways, and to put the energy in, to see what it feels like. And give you a feeling, these are some paintings that I've done out on site. This is one that I did actually on Lanai, which is watercolor and ink. We'll be trying that out. And then for fun, here's another one. Give you an idea of the energy. This is a Ho'okipa, and it's an oil painting, but it gives you that feeling of what was going on. And so if you'd like to come, this is on February 27th and the two following Saturdays as well. It's from 9:30 to 12:30. It's a class through Maui Community College's Continuing Education Program, VITEC. And if you'd like to register, just call them at 984-3231. And if you have any questions at all, give me a call, email me, and it would be wonderful to have you along to do some fantastic art. Thank you.